Come on in, come on up, come on over for the merriest time of year.
Good morning. I told y'all. Didn't I tell y'all? Y'all remember when I was like, hey, guess what? I'm going to come on here tomorrow morning. I did. I came on here. It's only 8 o'clock and I'm on here. Wait, let me stretch. So, as I said, no editing. If I trip or something happens, we're just going to keep it going. But the kids are in their rooms. Amira just finished eating. I just wrote down the poems for tonight. I did two of them this time. I did one for CJ and then one for Amira since it's Christmas Eve. I think tomorrow's poem, which I've already written, I'm going to have them read it together. But CJ reads faster than Amira, and they might mess it up, but we'll see what happens. So yeah, I'm gonna put it in here now. Let's see, where's 24? Oh, it's at the top this time. I wonder if the kids know that already. I might move it around. Stick that in there. I need to open up these blinds and stuff, let some light in, but guess who can't fit behind that couch, okay? This girl right here. I've been having the kids squeeze through there and like plug the tree in. Yesterday I had Amira put on my robe and turn on the balcony lights, the Christmas lights and stuff. So, but Curtis is here. He just went to take the dog to use the bathroom. So when he come back, we're gonna go ahead and switch this couch around so that we'll have that walkable space that we need. Anyway, it's good to see you guys. I'm excited. I got on my shirt that I should have worn already, but it's fitting because I'm going to be baking all day. It says, I just want to drink hot cocoa, bake stuff, and watch Hallmark movies. And that's exactly what I'm going to be doing, except for the hot cocoa, because it's not even hot outside. It's 50 degrees. I think it's supposed to go up to 60 today. Christmas time. But I am about to make some coffee. I'm gonna make some coffee and then I'm going to bake. I got two batches of cake mix so I can bake the cookies this morning, and that's it. Oh, I gotta put the chocolate mints inside of their advent calendar. Come on. All right. But yeah, that's it. Today's an exciting day. I'm going to turn on these Christmas movies now. I still have one more to watch, like I was supposed to watch yesterday. But it's early in the morning, so I'll be able to watch that one and then watch the two that Curtis and I have to watch together. So here we go. Anyway, I just came on here to say good morning, chatted up with y'all real quick before I went on about my day. But I will come back on here when I start baking and stuff. But right now, I'm going to make some coffee. I know Curtis is going to want some coffee too. I told him he's not allowed to go to sleep or take a nap. I don't care if he had calls in the middle of the night or a fire to put out or whatever the case may have been. He can't go to sleep until Christmas Eve night. Actually, probably like early Christmas morning. Midnight or something like that. But yeah, I'm putting on some coffee and then watch some Christmas movies. We got to get this going, so stay tuned. I'm back. Curtis and I are rearranging the couch. I'm gonna set y'all up so y'all can see us. Remember, it's gonna be unedited. Curtis, by the way, I forgot to tell you. This is a special Christmas Eve edition. No editing, no nothing. So if you pass gas or trip or something like that, it's all gonna be on there. Amir, watch out. Go ahead and get your raggedy stuff from out of the way.
Push up.
Amira, can you get down? Lift it up.
That's cool.
You got it? Hold that word, cause you got me doing and you don't even have your side.
Whoa, I can sleep up here. That would be cool.
Do I need to lift it again?
That would be tall.
No. Yeah.
What's that black stuff?
Is it connected?
You gotta push in real hard.
Like
that? Yeah.
Maybe I should do that part. Huh?
Yeah.
Shoot.
Me and Daddy can do the pushing.
It gotta be.
Yeah.
Girl, you have
to. You gotta come right here.
What? Yeah, help me. Hairy cookie. I call
the
girl a hairy
cookie. I think it might be him.
Yeah. Ah, excuse! You did it?
I did it.
Yay!
Now I'm hot. I'm open that window.
Wait, I can give you guys some water.
I'm not thirsty. I'm hot. Unless you're gonna pour that water all over me.
Sorry.
Child abuse. Did y'all see that? He hit a mirror in her eye. So, you all right?
Yeah.
Ain't nothing wrong with you. Cut it out.
It hurt.
Why you laughing then? Usually if something hurt, people would be like, ow, or they crying. Curtis, there's a situation. Listen. So I had the pillows, right? Like gray light, and you messed them up. He's making faces because why you making faces? Tell them. Tell them about how particular I am about stuff and how you get on me.
This is live, so
you in trouble. Go ahead.
I'm not in trouble.
Go ahead. Tell them about it.
There's nothing to tell.
Look at this.
I got you guys some water.
Look how he's setting these pillows up with spaces in between like they mad at each other. Yeah, can you hold this? I'm gonna set them up. Okay. Oh, thank you. So sweet. Mirror. You don't like to listen, do you? I said, no, thank you. We didn't need water. I mean, I'm gonna drink it, but I said, no, thank you.
I can pour.
No, don't pour it out. That's wasting water. You think I'd be filling up that water filter
you said
for my
you
health?
Need any.
Leave it there. Thank you very much. This weekend, why is there so much of a gap?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope, they all here.
Mom probably supposed to be like
Curtis, did you sit on the couch yet?
No, I didn't.
Are you even holding this right? They probably were seeing like my boob or something.
No,
catching my elbow.
Had it like this.
Right.
I can hold
watch
it.
When we see this footage, since I'm not editing. It's gonna be a mess. But Curtis gonna sit on it for the first time.
I'm good at it.
Look, flop on it, flop on it. Look, watch this, flop on it. I can't stand stuck up people.
So I did flop on it.
It's like
you're
gonna
sit down like that. Nobody's allowed to walk past the door because he starts tripping. It's too many pillows. Some of these need to go in storage or something. I don't even. Fun fact about me, I don't even sleep with a pillow. I don't like pillows, they're uncomfortable to me. I just sleep on the mattress.
Me too.
I don't want any dog hair over here.
Sometimes I do that.
What? Sleep without a pillow?
Uh-huh.
All the time. Every time I wake you up in the morning, I tell you to make your bed, your pillow is underneath the bed. So,
that's
yeah.
Because
All right, I'm about to drink my coffee. Curtis, let's drink coffee out here on the balcony because it's hot now and hot coffee. I think I'm going to make iced coffee. Put some ice in it. You don't. Well, you don't have to have iced coffee. I want iced coffee. You can have hot coffee and we'll drink it on balcony. Deal? I don't feel like it. Listen, never mind. Scratch the whole idea. We're just going to drink coffee and watch Christmas movies. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, guys. See you later. It is just me and Amir here right now watching. So we've watched a few movies so far. We watched Elf. Then we watched Christmas Chronicles on Netflix. And now we are watching
Curious George.
Yeah, Curious George, A Very Monkey Christmas. We watch that every year on Hulu. So we've gone through the list. I still have to watch my last Christmas movie after this. But the boys are gone. It's just me and Amira here right now. They went to get some Popeyes. And I did Amira's hair. Tell me what you think about it. So, wait. Disclaimer. So, I don't know how to do hair, okay? I'm okay with braids. I'm starting to get braids a little bit, like the hang of it. But I suck at parting. Like, I don't know how to do parts. So, this is what she looked like. I figure if I throw in some, like, accessories, it'll be all good. And she has on her new glasses. So hold your head down. I just did one braid right here. And then two on the side. Two smaller ones. And she has on her new little purple glasses. Hold your head up. Ain't she cute though? So yeah, that's it. We're going to finish watching this and wait for them to come with my food. Because you know I start getting hangry after a while. And that's it. I wish I would stop saying I don't know why I keep saying it. I was in public speaking class, so I know better than to keep saying, so my bad, y'all. Can we still see the TV if I put these lights on? Yeah. That's it. We just hanging out. Sorry, I'm covering the camera. Isn't Daddy bringing you some food, too? I'll call him and see. Did you tell him you wanted anything or you want chicken nuggets? Why don't you eat something in here to hold you over? And then you can have chicken nuggets. I mean, you can have the Popeyes when he gets back. We turned everything on, as you can see. The Christmas tree and the angel. And even this over here. But it's so light that you can't really tell. And the more we look at the tree, like, I love the tree. The size of it. The angel is absolutely beautiful. I like the way it's decorated, but there's not enough decorations.
What is her name again?
We're over these multicolored lights, we said, from now on.
Angel.
Well, not from now on, but I know next year we're going to have all white lights because I feel like you could do more with it, especially as far as the ornaments. So we're going to figure it out. Anyway, I'll come back on here when we are making the cookies. Amira's going to help me with that, too. I think CJ said he wanted to help. So we're going to just make it a family thing, and we'll all bake some cookies and listen to some Christmas music. So we almost there. It's about that time. We about to start baking. Here's the other one. Where's the boy? He's somewhere. Dog over here. Like, we ain't gonna give him a cookie or something. We got you. Anyway. Oh, CJ, I need you to go in the laundry room and take the stuff out of the dryer, the sheets and stuff, and put them on their respective beds, please. Thank you. So, did it come off again? Because you keep doing backflips and stuff. She keep taking the thing off. Look, her trying to do it. Mr. Mom. Mr. Mom. Listen, I can't hold this and try to bake at the same time. So I'll come back on here once we get something started. Okay? All right. CJ, get over there. These are gonna have to be separated, these big old potato balls.
Y'all making them too big?
The cookies are done. Curtis and the kids made some real healthy cookies, okay? They don't look like they missed a meal ever in life. See these big old government size cookies? But they look delicious. So we only did two this year, sugar cookies and snickerdoodles. And now they are about to do the gingerbread houses. I think Gorilla's starting to get excited too for Christmas. Are you getting excited? Look. Okay, maybe next time. But yeah, they can redo that now. Okay, thank you. Look at CJ trying to steal gummies. I see you.
No,
he's trying to eat them.
No, I'm not. I'm
trying little sneaky snacks.
Sneaky snacks.
Curtis, did you see your cookies? How you feel about them? Your creation.
Bad, bad, baby.
Look over there. They're right here. Are you proud? They look good, right? They look like big old potatoes. But we're going to eat them with some milk. I tell you that much. Anyway, so I'm about to do another batch because it's probably enough for like, probably only like 5 cookies. So I'm going to do that now while they're doing the gingerbread house. And then I guess that's it. And then there'll be time for the kids to shower and everything. So, see you guys in a little bit. Cookies are all done. They're all in here. I think we made like 20 something. My mother got me these, some nail polishes. She also got me some nail files and some other stuff I'm going to show you guys. Me and Amira are about to get our nails done. Let's see your nails. Do you even have any? A little bit. But we about to do this. Isn't this cute? It's a nail polish holder, so you can just be like that, you know? Uh-huh. So we are using green,
red,
and then some sparklies. So we're going to get this done. You ready? All right. What you doing over here? CJ over here playing Pac-Man. Remember this game? My grandmother used to love this game. She used to play it every day. Every Sunday we would come in. You know how you go to your grandmother's house on Sundays for dinner? She would be sitting right in her little chair playing Pac-Man. Curtis leaving out again because he got to go to the store. What you going to the store for? Tell him the list. Dinner for tomorrow. What else you got to get? Some stuff for work, right?
Yeah.
What? Oh, you got to get more green beans? But those, are, you got to get canned, right? Who eats canned string beans anymore? That's disgusting.
And I gotta get 4 liters.
4 liters?
Yeah.
Of what?
I'm sorry. 5 liters. Then I get 2 liters. And 1 liter fuel.
Oh, Pepsi?
Yeah.
Or the cans.
My choice. I might just get like iced tea or something.
Why don't you get like 7 Up? Everybody likes
7 Up. I think somebody got that already.
Oh.
I definitely got Pepsi, Coca-Cola.
What about like Mountain Dew?
I ain't see Mountain Dew. Sorry, grab that.
I feel like they would drink Mountain Dew and other stuff. I don't know. But sorry y'all, I hit the button. I hit the button, my bad. Yeah, I feel like they would drink like Mountain Dew and then
I'm just gonna get iced tea, Mountain Dew.
And you gotta get 3 of them?
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, let me show you guys what my mama got me. It's gonna be dark for a second. Hold on. I hope y'all not scared of the dark. I gotta go up in here. All right, oh, it's up here. So we have these, you know, the toe separators. We have that, and we have some nail files and these little foam things. I don't know why I can't think of the name of them. I guess they'd probably just consider file. There's something else up here, I think. Oh, yeah. And then this here, we got the, let me turn it, the nail buffers. How cute is this? But me and Poop about to use this. I'm going to show y'all our nails once we done. All right, Amira and I have just finished getting our nails done. You want to show them? So she got hers done. It's pretty much like, I think it was last year. I don't know. So this is what it looks like. The green, red with some sparklies on it. She smeared it, of course. Her hands are wet. She just finished having grapes. I did a like a mauvey color for my nails. And then for my feet, I did red. Am I even showing my feet? No. I did like a red and sparkly. I'm sorry if I wasn't even showing my feet. I couldn't tell because I had it turned the other way. But we just ordered some pizza, so that'll be here in a minute. You sit down, watch your iPad. CJ, watch that. And yeah, they're about to get in the shower too, actually. And I'm coming to the bathroom. And we're going to have them open up their one Christmas Eve gift, which is the pajamas that they always open up and the Christmas book. So they're about to do that. Now, let's see. Just making sure they're not ear hustling. So, Amira, hold on.
Daddy
went to walk the dog. Well, take him to use the bathroom. Can I help you? I'm trying to have a conversation with YouTube. Don't want nosy kids. Let me close this door. Turn the water on in the bathroom or something. Alright, so Amira was sad earlier because she's like, there's no presents underneath the tree. And I was like, that's not what Christmas is about. So we actually sat down and explained how, you know, Christmas is about recognizing and remembering Jesus who was born and that he died for us. And, you know, we gave her that spiel and I said it's about spending time with loved ones and family. So she's good now. But once they get in the shower, while they're in the shower, we're going to put all the presents underneath the tree. So when they come out, they'll see them. But yeah. Oh, now that I'm in front of the mirror, I can show you guys my shirt I was talking about, the Hallmark one. I think y'all probably saw it before. But yeah. Why this shirt got small? See, this is why I don't like doing laundry. I fabric soften stuff too much and then whatever. Anyway, so I'm going to come back on here once we do that in a couple minutes. All right, we just finished having our pizza over here. Wait, let me turn this sideways. We had, it's called Sal's New York Pizza. It's delicious. The kids are about to get in the shower, so we're going to let them open up their annual Christmas Eve present. Go ahead.
You put my middle name.
Huh? Oh, yeah, I don't think I did any with her middle name. That was Daddy's doing.
Whoa. We're both matching twins.
Let me see. Y'all matching pajamas. I think they're different sizes. That mirror's an 8 and CJ's is a 10.
A robe! I've always wanted a robe.
You always wanted a robe, like you ain't never had a robe before.
A Peppa Pig robe. I really love watching Peppa Pig.
What else do you have? What's that book? Let me see. The Broken
Fancy
Ornament.
Nancy. Nancy and the Nice List.
So you guys go get in the shower. Then you can put on your comfy PJs and robe and then read us a story, okay?
Okay.
All right. We'll see you guys soon.
We set the kids' timers on their iPads in the bathroom so that they can hurry up. Now we gotta hurry up and set up all this stuff in the small amount of time before they get out. So we try to do that now. Look at all this stuff we gotta take out. All right, I gotta go, guys. Just kidding, guys.
Hey, everybody. Surprise.
Come on, read these books.
Y'all read these books to us.
Did y'all see under the tree? Isn't it cool?
Uh-huh. How did it do that? That quick. It was only like two presents under there. I was like, wow, and then it turned a lot.
Yeah, we didn't want to put them all under there so y'all can start rummaging. All right, so who's reading first?
Me.
Youngest goes first. Oh, yeah, that's... No, she didn't. You did, I think.
It's the fanciest time of the year. I'm asking Santa to bring me a fuchsia bike. Fuchsia is a fancy word for pink and purple mixed together.
Amira, I don't mean to cut you off, but y'all stand up so we can see these little Christmas outfits. So Mira has her Peppa Pig robe, and it says Lil on there. And then CJ has the same thing with his checkered robe.
And mine on top, it has a pig.
Yeah, the hood. Wait. There we go. Her ponytail is stopping it, but you get it. And CJ has his little hood like he about to go to a boxing match.
Who wants to go to...
All right, we're going to listen to them read. We will see you guys in a little bit.
Hi, Mother. Oh, no. They don't trust me with a wand. Call me Tinsel. So do you grant wishes, Jacqueline, in close? What is it that you wish for? Tinsel replied.
Hey, guys, we're back. As you can see, the kids are eating their cookies and their milk, and right after that, they're going to do their advent calendar.
I'm over here washing
dishes. Over here washing dishes.
Hello.
So, as soon as they finish their cookies, we'll come back to you so they can do the advent calendar. See you soon.
This is it. This is the end of the night. They are going to read the final day. Well, actually, tomorrow, the 25th, they have one for that as well. But they're going to read for Christmas Eve, the 24th. And I think this one is two poems. It's like a front and a back. One is for Amira, one is for CJ. So go ahead. Whose name is that one?
Mine.
Okay, go ahead.
Somehow not only for Christmas, but all the long years through, the joy that you give to others is the joy that comes back to you. The more you spend in blessing the poor, lonely, and sad, the more of your heart's possessing returns to make you glad.
Very good.
Okay. I'd like a stocking made for a giant in a large house full of toys. Then I'd go out in a happy hunt for the poor little girls and boys. Up the street and down the street, across all over town, I'd look to find each and every one before the sun went down.
Very good. That poem's about giving to others who don't have. Okay, so that is it. They're done. They are going to sleep right here on the couch. Yes, annual tradition. They're going to sleep here and watch The Grinch like they did last year. They slept on the couch and fell asleep to The Grinch. So I think I'm going to go ahead and upload this now. Curtis and I still have to shower and put on our PJs. We got some other things to do. So I think I'm going to stop it here so that I can upload it. And you guys can watch the Christmas Eve one on Christmas Eve. So I'll see you guys later.
Come on up, come on in, get together for a good time. Smile, my dear. Come on.